I feel a leading in my spirit to pray for someone that is sick. I feel a strong leading in my spirit to pray that. This is not the first time I'm having this kind of leading. Sometimes I do prophetic words when I have this strong leading of the spirit to share a word. The last time I did a prayer, 1 minute prayer against accidents, because I had that leading in my spirit. After that prayer, I've received news about several accidents, but God preserved their lives. Everyone that was involved, God preserved their lives. Someone wrote to me and said, immediately you prayed against accidents, I felt peace in my spirit. Someone here, you're trusting God for healing. You want God to touch you. You want God to restore you. Join your faith with mine as I pray for you at this moment. Father, I pray for your son. I pray for your daughter, that you will touch them, that you will heal them. In the name of Jesus, your word says that healing is the children's bread. Your word says that by your stripes you were healed. Sickness has been dealt with on the cross of Calvary. Therefore, I speak health into their lives in the name of Jesus. Every one of you watching me right now, trusting God for healing, trusting God for restoration of your health, I speak wholeness in the name of Jesus. All you have to do is type an amen. Connect yourself to this declaration. And if you're feeling pain on any part of your body, put your hand there. If it's your head, put your hand. Your arm, put your hand. Your legs, your sides, put your hand there. As I declare, begin to receive. I release the healing power of God in the name of Jesus. Bible speaking about Jesus says he sent his word and it healed their disease. God sent his word. Jesus sent his word and it healed. The words carried in itself the power to heal. That's why I'm convinced that no matter where you are watching me from, no matter where you are connected from, the healing anointing will begin to come upon you right now. You're receiving healing in the name of Jesus. That headache disappears in the name of Jesus. That cancer disappears in the name of Jesus. That lungs problem, that kidney problem, it disappears in the name of Jesus. I speak healing upon your bones. In the mighty name of Jesus, may the Lord restore you to perfect health. May the Lord restore you to perfect health. May the Lord restore you to perfect health. In the name of Jesus, declare with me by faith and say, I am healed. Jesus has set me free. So write that at the comment section. Indeed, you are, in Jesus' name. I love you so much.